is this is what I need right now. I need some booze of Kathy Hochul, which is what happened to her in like her Women's History Month appearance for being like a strong female. She got booed.
Tonight,
the Rangers.
We'd like to salute Governor Kathy Hochul, the first female governor of New York State. Governor Hochul began her career in public service in the greater Buffalo area, served in Congress, and was twice elected lieutenant governor. Here to drop tonight's ceremonial first puck, a champion of women.
Anyways, so you hear them right there. And then they start playing the music, so it gets kind of hard to hear. But during the beginning part, right there, getting booed by 34,000 people. Oh no, healthcare workers. Oh, that's how many she fired. But there's probably around that many in the stadium. I don't know how many people can fit in there. Maybe only 20,000. But getting booed by thousands, tens of thousands of people. And that's what I need to finish my night, I think.
Thanks for checking out this video. Make sure you've smashed that like button and leave me a comment down below. And while you're down there, make sure you're subscribed to the channel and hit that notification bell so you don't miss any of my videos, which you can watch more of by clicking here or here. Or for even more, go to teachingliberty.org and join our community today.